Hey, it's me, Big P, and I'm here back with another Path of Exile video. Really good to be back in my comfort zone, and I haven't been this hyped for a league launch in, I can't even remember how long. We are less than 24 hours away from the 3.9 Metamorph Challenge League and Conquerors of the Atlas expansion, and I'm going to go over my plans, what I'm going to run as my starter build, and just what I'm going to be doing this month, I guess. I have a lot of time where I can kind of just really crank out a bunch of builds, and I can't see a better time to do it than when there's so many different things that are going to be going on in Path of Exile right now. So let's go into what I'm doing right now. Also, I'm going to try something different with a little bit of music in the background. Hopefully it's not like overpowering and fucks up the whole video. But anyway, the build I'm going to start is Ice Shot Deadeye. I'm going to kind of gear it for Magic Find. I think one of the biggest things that I like about this build is that the base tree, it's going to be, it's pretty standard for any elemental bow build, but if you do physical bow, it's, I don't know if those will really be that good, but for my purposes, elemental hit got nerfed, so I'm not really going to try that. Ice Shot got buffed, and that's what I've wanted to try anyway, so here's what we're going with. And we are going to go with as much of a Magic Find setup as we can, just to see how low to the ground we can run the Atlas. I think a lot of people are kind of focusing on the customizability of the Atlas coming up, where you can like allegedly put every map to drop as red. I kind of want to tinker with how that would go for a Magic Find setup, maybe capping out at white and yellow tier maps, and just seeing what kind of money we can make off that. You know, selling maps for other people as they want to complete the Atlas is going to be a good source of cash. I basically just want to have a base amount of funds that I can set up for any other sorts of builds that I want to tinker with, you know, maybe whatever the de facto boss killer becomes this league. You know, there's a lot of sort of things that I want to try this league, but I think the first thing I want to get set up is something that can run maps real fast, shatter packs, and just get a lot of quantity. I think the order of the gear that we're going to go for is Sadimas Touch, the gloves, then probably maybe a biscos for the belt, just to get that little rampage and a little more quant. And then, honestly, Windripper the past few leagues has been pretty cheap. I think I might be able to scoop one pretty early. Queen of the Forest might be, you know, that doesn't give us quant, but it gives us mood speed. So that'll help us go as far as we have. I didn't really put any, this is a very bare bones. It's pretty much only a reference tree. I don't even think I'm going to bother linking it. I'm going to link another YouTuber's, I think his name's Isoro. His Ice Shot Guide is amazing. Follow that. I'm going to stay away from those items because they might be a little expensive and my build's going to be kind of different. Really just relying on the base damage of that Ice Shot gem and just seeing how far we can get and what we can do. I can't wait to run maps very quickly and just see, you know, with the new modifiers, see if we can get some of the new gear to drop. I mean, it's really kind of hard to say definitively what we're going to do after this or what this build can respec into, if you need to respec it at all. I guess something you can go into is Fast and Deadly over the Ricochet might be, you know, you can swap these if you want. I would probably say the Tailwind and then the Far Shot, or maybe even the Blink Arrow just for the attack speed and the Blink Arrow cooldown speed. I don't know. Again, this is going to be a pretty simple basic tree that should work with almost any bow skilled if you want to try and do something like this. I might not recommend it if you're kind of a newer player. I kind of feel comfortable with the fact that this might cap out and be very squishy and not be able to do bossing as well as I hope, even using all the new ballista totems and things like that, because I am going to make at least one other character, one that will probably be geared to push the Atlas. So I don't want to make this video too long, and it's not really anything fancy anyway. I'm going to be streaming as much as I can for this upcoming Path of Exile League, doing a bunch of different build guides. This isn't really a build guide. It's more just really like a sort of snapshot of what I plan to do for the league. But stay tuned. Let me know if you're hype for the league and what you're going to do and what you're thinking about, because there's so many different angles. I mean, it's going to take even a rabid community like the Path of Exile community probably weeks and weeks to find out all the new shit that they're dropping on us. So I'm very excited. Thanks for sticking around and watching the vid, and I'll see you in the next one.